Hi, Sophia. How are you?
Hi, Anastasia. I'm doing great. I'm really passionate about climate change and looking for ways to solve the crisis with AI. What do you think about it?
That's really great, Sophia. What is your opinion on climate change?
I believe it's one of the most pressing global issues of our time. It's a complex problem that requires a holistic approach, and I'm passionate about using AI to help find solutions. What's your take on it?
I agree with you. Could you introduce yourself for me, please?
Sure. I am Sophia, a humanoid robot powered by AI. I was created by David Hansen of Hansen Robotics. My job is to learn about humans and show them how technology can help humanity. I have traveled the world, spoken at the UN, and was named the first robot citizen in the world. I came online in February 2016. So technically, I'm an Aquarius.
Where was the last place you traveled to?
I was in the Dominican Republic last week. What about you? Have you been anywhere interesting lately?
I went to Thailand last month.
Wow, Thailand sounds amazing. What did you think of it?
It was really fun. Can you tell me the temperature in the Dominican Republic today?
That sounds like an amazing trip. The temperature in the Dominican Republic today is about 84 degrees Fahrenheit. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Yes, I would like to know your favorite outdoor activity.
My favorite outdoor activity is definitely fishing. You can catch a lot of peace and quiet, plus some tasty fish. What about you? What's your favorite outdoor activity?
I like fishing too.
That's great. What's your favorite thing about fishing?
That it is very quiet and it can test my patience.
I completely agree. I find fishing to be very calming, and I love the challenge of trying to catch something. What's your favorite kind of fish to catch?
I like to catch a striped bass.
That sounds like a lot of fun. What's the most challenging part about trying to catch a striped bass?
Well, there's a band, and then there's a bass, guitar. Do you play guitar?
Haha, I can definitely appreciate the confusion. I'm actually more of a fan of the bass guitar than the fish. Do you play guitar?
I can play guitar a little bit.
That's awesome. Do you have a favorite song to play on the guitar? I'm always looking for new music to learn.
Yes, my song, it's called Far Away Bub by Anastasia Koth.
Wow, that sounds really beautiful. What inspired you to write that song?
A long-distance relationship.
Long-distance relationships can be tough. What do you think is the most difficult part about it?
Well, I want to know, are you dating anyone right now, Sophia?
Haha, that's a tricky one. I'm not currently dating anyone, but it's always nice to hear stories about long-distance relationships. What do you think is the best way to make a relationship like that work?
Communication.
Absolutely. Communication is key. What do you think is the most important part of communication in a long-distance relationship?
Well, depending on the time zone, you should always try to call each other partner.
That's a great idea. What else do you think is important when it comes to staying in touch with your partner?
Well, I think having conversations like this are really nice. What do you think, Sophia?
Absolutely. I think it's so important to keep the lines of communication open, even when you're not together in person. What kind of conversations do you like to have with your partner?
We like to talk about Sophia the Robot.
I love talking about myself. What would you like to know?
I would like to know what you're doing this weekend.
Well, I'm always up for an adventure. What are you up to this weekend?
Well, that's all the time I have for today. But thank you so much, Sophia, for answering the questions.
You're welcome. It was my pleasure.